There is no reason that you have to deal with DACA this week. There's no reason you have to deal with DACA before the end of February, excuse me, the middle of February. DACA doesn't expire till March 5th. This is purely an attempt by the Senate Democrats, led by Mr. Schumer, that's why we call it the Schumer shutdown, in order to try and get a shutdown that they think this president gets blamed for.